breaking away. Yes, right off the mainland and drifting far, far to the Pacific. I do not kid. There had been rumors of her lack of interest. No one believed it. I mean, such a perfect fit. Why did no one try to stop her? Well, my opinion is that the West did not want to be stopped. Let her go. She's no use to us in her half-assed state. Don't worry, she'll see. There is no West without the East.
My mother, I remember her today when I was 4. She walked naked in darkness, chasing bad spirits trapped in walls with unknown shadows formed by the flickering, fainting light of her lantern. My mother, she was born in November with whistling winds and blown away dreams. My mother, nothing would frighten her. She spoke with the dead. She knitted like spiders, long lines tied up in the air, woven together in nights of thunders. And the silver threads she had were silently spun from her being.
Perfect accompaniment, you guys.